Oxlot 9 is open for business. Me and my sous chefs come in every day. You know, we kind of work on our recipe development, trying out new things. We can kind of go outside the box a little bit since we're not so, I guess, quote unquote, fine dining right now, since everything's, you know, in a to-go box. You know, we're kind of adding as we go. So we update our menus on our website and our Instagram and Facebook account. You can go on the Toast Takeout app. Our menus are updated daily. Put in your credit card and it's just that easy. And then our side entrance on New Hampshire Street is always open. We have signs up and you can park right there. We'll take your food and you're good to go. Nobody gets out of the car. We used to have a barbecue restaurant called Smoke Barbecue that everybody really enjoyed. And when this happened, we kind of, you know, took a little of that menu and a little bit of our Oxlot menu, because our Oxlot menu is kind of dinner only. It's a little higher end. So we're doing, you know, stuff that's easy to prepare, reheat, that, you know, you can kind of take home in a to-go box and enjoy. Seared tuna, we're doing it with kind of like an Asian salad with mung beans and cucumbers and the ponzu pineapple dressing. So that's something you would kind of see on Oxlot's menu. We're also doing a Cuban press sandwich with smoked pork. And that's something that we pulled from Smoke's menu. We have ribs, we have chicken, smoked chicken wings. We have our hot tamale. We usually do most of our smoking overnight. We always have our frog legs on the menu. So yeah, the frog legs is definitely something we wanted to, you know, keep going during this. And it's just our way we've always done it at Oxlot. Hot sauce, butter, buttermilk dressing, pickled celery. A lot of people have been pre-placing their orders during the day for nighttime, which generally helps out because we sell out pretty quickly. Now, our gift cards are still available. You can do them over the phone or just come in. Cocktails, I had some ladies drive up. They like our French 75, so we made that happen. Our current hours are Wednesday through Saturday, 11 a.m. to 7:30 p.m. Yeah, I mean, a big thank you to everybody that's, you know, holding on, waiting for us to reopen. The events that we had scheduled, we're gonna be ready to go as soon as y'all are ready and, you know, this thing blows over. We are proud members of the Tammany Taste.